Okay, so here's the setup. We have a Raspberry Pi with OpenELEC installed, HDMI. The important thing here is that HDMI is ART. Once you've got everything set up, all you need to do is program the Sonic with your TV remote. So the basic commands, left, right, up, down, are all you really need to navigate around. Pushing it in selects, pulling it back goes back.